I came out this morning by myself. Everyone was still asleep because of how late we stayed up last night. But I figured while I'm here, I might as well go explore the island and see things before people start waking up and start doing things. So, having a really great trip. As you can see, whole lot of no one this early in the morning. That place was a little bit of a disappointment. For the world's longest bar to not have draft beer, that's a little bit of a letdown. And there's Mojito Bay again. The fishbowl is nothing like Mario's fishbowl. And then, of course, the boardwalk. A lot of cool boats out there this morning. So out there is the harbor. This is where the battle happened between the United States Navy and the British / Canadian Navy in the War of 1812. So, and then that's the monument, that's Perry's monument. Alright, so I brought the golf cart back to the point just to give another early morning view. Some people bass fishing. But found out that building over there is an old winery. It no longer makes wine, but you can still take guided tours. It is owned by the state of Ohio. Very beautiful. Sometimes you forget that you're looking at a lake and not the ocean, but being in Ohio sort of helps remember that you're not looking at the ocean. But having a really good time. Putin Bay is a really cool place to come. So yesterday, there was a few things that I wanted to show you, but I really wasn't able to tape. Not because of, you know, I just didn't tape it, but there were some things happening in the background and different people that I didn't think their behavior needed to be on camera or in our videos, because that's not what we're about. But Put'n Bay is a really fun place to come. The lobster bisque is fantastic. That's one shot that I couldn't really show or go into more footage with because the people were very intoxicated back behind us. So. But definitely Put'n Bay is a really cool place to come. I've been coming here forever. Typically we would come to Cedar Point and come here, and Tuesday was typically the day we came here and it was dead. We were watching the Travel Channel and saw that this is one of the number one party spots in the USA. We're like, what? But it made sense, there's a lot of bars. So, but definitely a cool place to come if you're a fisherman, if you like kayaking, swimming, or just cruising around on a golf cart, looking at pretty things. There's a lot of trails and different things on the island as well. I'll put more of the things you can do in the description below, so definitely check those out. So, there's that guy with all the birds. But, a lot of grapes over there. This is one of those trails I was talking about. Listen to all those birds. here's the look of what you're looking at if you buy this house. I want this house. So definitely getting a golf cart is something you should definitely do at Put-in Bay. There's all sorts of different ones throughout the island. If you're staying in a hotel offshore, typically there's little coupon books in the lobby that you can pick up and get one for cheap. Or if you're staying on the island, we got a 10% discount on this guy for staying on the island. But all golf carts are the same. If you want a little more oomph, the gas-powered ones are really good. So here's coming down downtown with nobody. So the Carriage House is a really great place to come get souvenirs. They have everything you need for Put-in Bay. The Boathouse is a really good restaurant. The Carousel wasn't open this trip, but there's the candy bar. Then we've got TJ's. This place right here is a t-shirt shop. And then there is the Roundhouse Bar. That place was fun last night, but really loud. And here's Pascal's. It's a really good place for breakfast. That place is a cool place to get some knickknacks. And then there's the Frosty Bar. We didn't go into Mr. Ed's last night, but it's connected to our hotel. And then there's the world's longest bar at Beer Barrel Saloon. For reference, there's the boardwalk. But here's Mojito Bay. That place is really cool. They've got swings and sand floors. We ate at Hooligan's yesterday. It's a really good Irish pub with fair prices. And then last but not least, the brewery. They make a lot of good beers there, so definitely my advice would be to try the sampler. And then there's the Fire Engine Bar. Now we're exiting town. So the since there's not really a lot of traffic out this morning, I thought I would show the Put-in Bay Winery. That's one place if you do the trolley, they'll drop you off, but they have a lot of good wine there. So this is one of the state parks here on the island. It's really tiny, it's just this little point. But a place for you to come have a picnic. And use the bathroom. But really nice view of the boardwalk, Ferry's Monument, and the harbor. So it's Oak Point State Park. So I'm not sure if you can see it, but probably not. There's a bunch of little minnows. So I'm out here on the dock. Taking a look. Pretty cool. It's gonna be a pretty day today. But as you can see, I've come out on the dock. I love this little back section. Looks like there's a heron or a crane back there. Cool. So on this side you have Lake Erie. This is a bridge. And then on this side, just a little pond. There's a lot of ducks. I think that's a heron I showed you back there. But here's just a better shot. I did a turn around.
So we're taking the cart. Taking the cart out one last time. We're getting ready to return it. And we're going to drive through the main drag.
Yeah.
There's the monument. And here's some stuff down here on the waterfront.
West Side Sea was amazing last night there.
So we're gonna turn up here and go past the Monument Visitor Center. Which, if you're here when it's really hot, has awesome air conditioning. It's good for naps.
I'm learning about the word 18 below.
And naps.
Oh man, looks like we're gonna get some rain actually.
There are some chances of scattered storms today.
Love me in the carriage house. That's like the marina, so there's showers and everything. And that bathhouse.
Yeah, there's like a big bathhouse there. So there's like some gift shops. And up here is the Roundhouse Bar that I don't know if we filmed in yesterday because it's crazy loud, but it's historical.
There's the chicken, the wine chicken. Out of the
room,
Mr. Taxi Cab. It's raining.
No. Nope. We went there last night, but we couldn't even make it to the bar to try to get a drink there because it was crazy. And there is my second favorite place to get a drink. And up here is my first favorite place. Except we went there last night to go get more of the strawberry basil beer that they had, and they were out. And then this is where we're going to eat breakfast. And we also had a drink at that fire engine yesterday. I have no idea what Robbie filmed, so...
all of us.
And now we're returning the golf cart.
We got a dark and stormy. And Allie, what'd you get?
A honey badger. It's some sort of grapefruit champagne thing.
But we're at the Forge. As you can see, it's raining. But we've got this handy-dandy umbrella keeping us nice and dry. So I got a crepe, and Hallie got a crepe. Hallie, what'd you get?
I got a savory breakfast crepe.
What's in it?
It's called the Donatello,
like
the Ninja Turtle. It is fresh mozzarella, arugula, sun-dried tomato, egg, and pesto with potatoes.
That's good. And I got an empty plate. I got the GCF, which was chicken...
CGB.
CGB. It had chicken, pesto, and goat cheese, and it was delicious. So this is the Little Miss Sunshine crepe. What's in there, Hallie?
It's lemon curd, mascarpone cheese, or mascarpone, I forget how you say it, but and raspberry sauce.
Yes, but look how beautiful that is. So, Hallie, where are we?
We are at Mojito Bay.
As you can see, we are on swings. And it's got a tiki hat. We are at Mojito Bay here in Forgue. And I'm on a swing. I'm like the girl bear and country bear jamboree. This is like a mix between country bear jamboree and the tiki room. But I've got a Fathead's Bumbleberry, and Hallie got their homemade cider. Pretty good stuff, pretty cool bar. You can make sandcastles if you want.
Or if you're a cat.
Yeah, you can use the bathroom. A lot of good beers on tap, so definitely come check it out. So this is Mojito Bay. Hallie, and that's my swing. Having fun, Dave?
Yeah.
Hey, Hallie. Where are we?
We're in the Polynesian.
What's your back scratcher?
I have cider.
But they have a bunch, which you can't see because it's up there, of different drinks or flavors.
My favorite flavor is it's a tie between Tropical Surprise and Drunk Pirate, because I imagine that a Captain Jack Sparrow flavored drink probably wouldn't taste that great.
Probably tastes like sweat. And see what? Well, I guess salty. But this place, they're getting ready to have live music. But definitely a really cool place. Good, good, good. So, I got a mojito at Mojito Bay. So, there's sand toys that you can, and cornhole, and Jenga, and all sorts of goodies here. This is Mojito Bay. So, and over there was the winery. So this is the roundhouse. A lot different when there's not a bunch of people. So there's the Don't Give Up the Ship. Hallie's in the gift shop. So I need that shirt. I have one similar. But love this place. So, what do you think of the roundhouse?
It's circular.
It's a lot different than last night. So, that is the roundhouse. And outside the roundhouse is a Put'n Bay favorite. The chicken, it's wine basted and grills all day and is delicious. If you didn't know, this is a historic place, and that's ahead. Historical. I see you people on top of the statue. I see you.
It's the Muppet Pals! Yay!
Donkey Kong. So Hallie, where are we?
We're at the candy shop. And they have lollipops.
Some very interesting candy. The best thing on the island, chocolate covered Twinkies.
And Mom loved this canister. And
it's upside down.
But it's like Joan soda, carbonated mints.
All right, let's grab them. And then all that fudge. Abba Zabba, rest in peace, puppy dub. Allie, what do we get?
Boats.
Oh, those are cute. What did we get from the candy store?
Robbie got a chocolate Twinkie, and I got a Buckeye.
All right, let's see them.
They're on there.
Yeah, look at that.
And I have the Twinkie, so you don't get a Buckeye.
All right. Really good. Awesome. I got a chocolate covered Twinkie. That is so good. Hallie's really munching on that Buckeye.
I'm savoring.
So we're at the carriage house and the best employee of the month is here. She's a good boy. You're a good boy. So, there's the roundhouse behind me, but we are getting ready to go pick up our bags and make our way to the ferry. It's been a very fun weekend here at Put-in Bay. Hopefully, you've enjoyed it as well. We are going to try to come back in August as well with my parents and explore Perry's Caves a little more. But just a really beautiful place to come. A lot of fun. Definitely need to rent a golf cart. But hopefully you enjoyed. So this is what our hotel room overlooks. I have my packing mule. But here comes the ferry backing in. And let the herd of people begin. Getting ready to take off. Back to the mainland. By land, sea, and air. Not so much the land part.
There is no land. It's an island.
My Put-in Bay. You were fun to be on this weekend. So these people's adventures are about to begin at Put-in Bay, and ours are sadly ending. But really do enjoy riding the ferry out. You can also ride the jet boat, and it drops you off downtown right by the dock side. I feel like we're getting ready to get into a chicken fight. Do you want to go to River Country? We're here at Cheese Haven, and this place is awesome. Like, so much cheese, free samples, really good. Where are we?
We're at my new favorite store.
Where's that?
The Cheese Haven.
Okay.
So they make their own soda, apparently. I'm kind of interested in this faux huckleberry. or like Santa strawberry watermelon. But they also have cheese because it's the cheese haven.
And then you got root beer candy?
Yeah, you got root beer barrels.
But all sorts of goodies.
Nothing for the spicy mustard that was mentioned.
Spicy mustard is down there. And then there's more stuff over here, more dressings. Oh,
might have
man.
To get a Stewart's.
Yep.
Do you want to get one?
Maybe. But here's their apple butter and pumpkin butter and hot pepper jam. Giant place.